Good morning, children. Welcome to EBS class. Today we will continue lesson 15. It's my neighborhood. That is places and people in the neighborhood. Page 97. Children, last class we have learned the places like schools, bank, hospital, and market in the neighborhood. Today we will learn about the other places in the neighborhood which provide us different services. A neighborhood can even have restaurants, beauty salons, and cinema halls. Can you say, children, who serves in the restaurants? Yes, the waiter or waitress serves in a restaurant. Do you know who cuts or styles your hair? The barber or hairdresser cut or style your hair. Then another best place in a neighborhood is park. Yes or no? Yes. The park has swings, seesaw, and slide for children. Even people also take a walk and sit on the bench inside the park. There are so many plants inside the park for which the park looks beautiful. Do you know who takes care of the plants there? The gardener takes care of the plants there. So we came to know that all the places in a neighborhood provide us different services. The people in these places also help us in many ways and make our lives comfortable. So we must respect them and always be polite to them. Thank you.